welcome to this function. For me, as a person that was brought up in the Sino, this is a great thing. I will tell you one thing that I regret in my life, and that is the fact that I smoked for a long time in my life. How many wish that I never smoked? But you can blame the people who were with me in Watkins Line, Palambo, because they could be the wrong things to do. Oh, you want me to use this? Anyway, let me start with the speech here. It is my pleasure to be here to commemorate the declaration of Nsino Town as tobacco free. Let's have a round of applause. Thank you, sir. A very warm welcome. Well, we thank you, Honorable Minister, for accepting our invitation to be our chief guest on this special occasion of declaring Nsino a tobacco-free town. As you know, Mr. Minister, Nsino is the largest municipality in the country in terms of land area and the population. Nsino is also the fourth municipality to be declared a tax-free town in the country. The Nsino municipality, as I've said, is the largest in terms of its land area and people living in. And because of the habit of smoking, it is only proper that we declare this municipality a town-free, a non-smoking-free municipality. As I've said, it is good that we have to declare this municipality a non-smoking municipality. Although we are now the fourth, as the saying goes, it's better late than never. Honorable Minister, as you are aware, the aim of this launching is to reduce the occurrence of non-communicable disease within the city by reducing the major contributing factor, in particular smoking.